What's up, students? Mr. Harrison here from school. We've been covering the moon phases. I'm going to walk you through those today. There are eight phases. How many phases? Eight phases of the moon. It starts with the new moon. The new moon is almost blacked out. You can't see any of the light from the sun. And after the new moon, we're going to have a couple of waxing phases. Remember Mr. Miyagi said, wax on. So the moon waxes on. And the first waxing phase is called the waxing crescent. It's a sliver of the moon that's lit up. It's on the right side, because we know that if the moon is lit on the right, then the moon is getting bright. Remember that saying, light on the right, moon is getting bright. So that's the waxing crescent. After the waxing crescent, we have a little more lit up on the right side. And it's half of the moon that's lit up. It's called the first quarter moon. I know that's misleading. It's called the first quarter because not because a quarter of the moon is lit up, but because it is the first quarter of the moon's revolution around the Earth. After the first quarter, there's another waxing phase. It's called the waxing gibbous. And remember, gibbous is the chubby moon. It's 3/4 lit. It's lit on the right side because light on the right, moon is getting bright. After the waxing gibbous is the brightest moon you can find, and that's called the full moon. And the full moon is the last of the waxing phases. After that, the moon's going to wane away, which means it's getting less light. So now the next phase after full moon is the waning gibbous. That is another chubby 3/4 moon, but this time it's lit on the left side because it's waning away. It's called the waning gibbous. After the waning gibbous is the third quarter, also known as the last quarter moon. That's another misleading one because it's half lit, but it's called the third quarter because the moon is in the third quarter of its revolution. After the third quarter or last quarter moon is the final phase of the moon, and it's the waning crescent. The waning crescent is lit on the left. It's a sliver on the left. And then, of course, after that, it gets back to the original phase, which is the new moon. Fortunately for you, you don't have to just memorize that, because I have rewritten the words to a famous song by the band U2 called I Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For. You probably know it as the final song in the movie Sing 2. So what I want you to do is open those lyrics, and I want you to read through the lyrics as I play it for you. Remember, the purpose isn't to treat you to a pretty song or for you to laugh at me. The purpose is for you to learn the words. So read them as I play them. The sun is shining bright, lighting one side of the moon at night, makes it look bright, and that's why we see it. Well, the moon is Earth's satellite, and we only see the part that's bright, that shines in the night, and reflects the sun's light. And this is what makes the phases of the moon. And this is what makes the phases of the moon. Waxing crescent, light on the right, first quarter getting bright, then waxing gibbous moon, and fully lit full moon. Waning gibbous, last quarter, waning crescent, not lit much longer, all the way to new moon. All the way dark too soon. And these are all the phases of the moon. Yeah, these are all the phases of the moon. Waxing crescent, light on the right, first quarter getting bright, then waxing gibbous moon, and fully lit full moon. Waning gibbous, last quarter, waning crescent, not lit much longer, all the way to new moon, all the way dark too soon. And these are all the phases of the moon, and these are all the phases of the moon.